Hello, boss.
Hello, a policeman.
Yeah, it's alright.
It's police staff is requesting me to leave.
Oh, I saw you the other day outside.
You've already been asked to leave.
You did, in fact.
Haven't you? So,
yeah.
If you could leave the building, please.
And welcome back to another video, guys. This is South Folkestone Police Station, Kent Police. I just saw some police staff put some new night sets up, so I'll go over there and read them as well. So you've got the monthly notices, they update them every month. Which should be before that really, but it's not. That was the front. I didn't want to go into the front counter, so I just thought I'd give it a miss today. Go around the side of the station, and we'll go around the back after. Thank you. No one's said nothing so far. Going on in the front, we're going in the back. And now we're at the back of the police station. Serco fan here. Must be taking the prisoner to court or something, or prison. Another walk round, I think. Thank you. and the door's open.
You're not allowed to film in here. Could you exit the police station, please? You're not allowed to film in here. Can you exit the police station, please?
I'm not in the police station.
You are in the police station.
I'm in the waiting lobby.
You're not allowed to film in here. Could you please exit?
I will, mate. There ain't no one else in there.
Yeah.
I'm not filming any security breaches or anything, so you don't have to worry.
Hello, boss.
Hello, a policeman.
Police
staffers requested me to leave.
I saw you the other day outside.
You've already been asked to leave.
You did, in fact.
Haven't you? So,
yeah.
If you could leave the building, please.
I will, mate. Thank you.
You're not entitled to film on police premises. Your implied permission to be on the station has been removed. You're entitled to film anything from the public domain, which is the main road and the pathway. You're not to enter the station again, okay?
And who are you, sir?
Sergeant Catamol, Folkestone Police Station.
And your number, please?
12703.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yep.
Lovely. Off you go. Thank you.
You don't need to talk to me like that, do you? It could be a bit nicer, like your officer.
Right, you've been asked to leave. Can you leave, please?
Yeah.
Please, come on. You're on police premises. You've got no right to be at the moment, so please leave.
I'm not in the station, am I?
You're out to the front area.
And who are you, miss?
You're still on police premises. Sergeant,
yes.
I'm Sergeant. So Sergeant Williams, 12313.
Well, I wasn't actually in the police station when I was just talking then, wasn't I?
If you go, please.
Just public access, yeah?
This is still private land owned by Kent Police, where your implied permission to be on has been removed.
Yes,
you're welcome to film from
I understand
the pathway,
that's what I'm moving.
Which is on the main road there.
I just didn't like the way you talked to me.
You're still filming on our police station.
I like this policeman though.
Okay.
No matter what the situation is.
Then you can film out there, can't you?
No matter.
Has it already been explained to you where the police premises are?
Yeah, no matter. It's alright. But at least you talked to me nicely, yeah.
Road,
I know where the main road is. He watches my videos, I think. Could be a bit nicer, and I would have left straight away. Don't like his attitude. That sergeant, the first one. Stand over there, but I don't want to push it, especially after, like I said, my implied of right flag just removed. Clowns. If you talk nicely to someone, you might get somewhere. The way you talk to me, Sergeant, it's a bit rude, and I'm not going to reply to that, am I? So. I think that'll do for this, for the Folkestone Police Station. Let's all get an interaction in the back when I walk round to the council office. Hope you enjoyed that video. Give a comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. Healthy Audits out.